Hi everybody and welcome back to Relax My Dog. Now, are you a bit anxious that your dog is quite bored and you want to learn about what sort of behaviours your dog might be showing you to tell them they are bored? Then this video is absolutely perfect for you, as that is what we're going to be talking about for this week's video. I just want to quickly put an apology out there. I'm sorry I look an absolute mess right now. It's currently snowing here in the UK and Milo loves the snow. I love the snow to look at, but actually being out in it is not the greatest and the most fun thing ever. Now, before we do begin, definitely do go down below to the comments and let me know how you know your dog is bored. Does your dog do something? Milo gets quite bored. He looks quite bored right now, to be honest, but normally he will go and sleep in his bed if he is telling me he's bored. But then again, that can mean many other things. But like I say, let me know down below in the comments how you know your dog is bored. Before we get started with the three particular signs, always remember that every single dog is different. So one dog might show a certain tendency if they are feeling bored, and another dog will show a completely different one. Because I'm sure my dog doesn't do all three of these, and your dog may not either. So the first sign that you may figure out that your dog is acting very, very bored is that they might be a little bit disruptive. And what I mean by this is they might start to chew things, they might start to just be disruptive in the home, they might chew the carpet, ripping up their toys even. That could be a sign that they are bored, because if a toy isn't meant to be ripped, then you might have to ask yourself, well, why are they doing that? And it might be because they are bored. So disruptive behaviour such as excessive chewing, barking and digging are often caused by dogs being bored. Obviously, they will find ways to entertain themselves in the house. If you're not giving them that entertainment, they will find their own means to not be bored. Now, the second one is one that Milo does all of the time. Would you like a treat, Milo? Because you've been a very good boy. And that is that your dog might be attention seeking. Now, attention seeking can be a whole load of different things, whether they just won't leave their owners alone, or they are barking, or they are whining for their owner. Attention seeking is very, very popular with dogs, especially with puppies as well, who always want to be doing something. So that is very, very common. And obviously your dog knows exactly how to get your attention. They have learned exactly what they need to do to gain your attention. So that is definitely something that your dog may decide to do. Now, a very, very simple way around this is to set up a daily routine for your dog. Obviously, your dog won't necessarily know that a daily routine is set in place, but if you set one of these and you stick to it, your dog will not be as bored and they won't see attention seeking as the way forward. What I mean by this is get up at the same time, let the dog out at the same time, feed them, play with them, have a routine for yourself and also for your dog, and then it'll mean that they'll know what's coming next in their daily routine. As you've got to remember that dogs are creatures of habit, setting up a daily routine will show what's expected of them and what they can expect of you as their owner as well. And the last one sort of follows alongside the attention seeking, and that is that your dog will follow you around constantly. They'll get under your feet, they will just want to be around you all of the time. But also remember, this might not be just out of boredom, they may just want to spend time with their owner. I know Milo is a massive, massive fan of just being with you like he is now. But if your dog isn't that way inclined and they do follow you around, it might be because they are just bored. Because you've got to remember that if your dog doesn't have toys or treats, you as their owner are their only source of entertainment, so they might see you guys as the way to entertain them, so just keep that in mind. But that is it for this week's video. Thank you so, so much for watching, guys. Now, if you do love anything to do with dogs, whether it's dog memes or anything like that, definitely don't forget to check out our Instagram page. We post so many different pictures and videos and lots of things over there. We post a lot of memes as well, which are really, really cute, and you can always tag your friends in them to make sure they see them as well. But yes, thank you. Thank you all so much for watching. Give this video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it, and also don't forget to click the subscribe button, which is just in the middle of this end card. You can just see just next to us right here. And also don't forget to check out our last week's video, which is all the way on the other side of the screen. And me and Milo will see you all next week for next week's video. Bye.